Hello and welcome back to your own channel Indian Defense Analysis, where we bring to you all the latest development happening in the defense sector. GRSC has launched its first indigenously built survey vessel Sandhyak in presence of Minister of State for Defense Ajay Bhatt. This shows the capability of GRSC in building a variety of vessels and warships. GRSC has delivered 788 platforms, which is the highest number of warships built and delivered by any shipyard in the country. GRSC has delivered 107 warships, out of which 70 were for Indian Navy, 35 for Indian Coast Guard, 1 for Government of Mauritius and 1 for Sicily's Coast Guard. So in this video, we will discuss some common questions such as what is the exact role Sandhyak is going to play for Indian Navy, what are its operational capabilities and much more. So let's get started. Sandhyak is the first ship in the series of four ships under the large survey vessel project for Indian Navy. The contract for building four survey ships were signed between MOD and GRSC on 30th October 2018 at a total cost of 2,435 crores. The ships are fully designed by design team of GRSC to meet the requirements of Indian Navy and are being built and outfitted utilizing the concept of integrated construction. The vessel has over 80% indigenous content by cost, and this will ensure that large-scale defense production is executed by Indian manufacturing units, thereby generating employment and expertise within our country. Sandhyak will be equipped with new generation hydrographic equipment, including autonomous underwater vehicles AUVs, remotely operated vehicles ROVs, 11-meter survey boat and advanced indigenous data acquisition systems to collect and analyze oceanographic and geophysical data in the Indian Ocean region. These ships are propelled by two marine diesel engines combined with fixed pitch propeller and fitted with bow and stern thrusters for maneuvering at low speed during surveys. These survey ships are capable of full-scale coastal and deep water hydrographic survey of ports and harbor approaches and determination of navigational channel and routes. In addition, these ships are also capable of undertaking survey of maritime limits and collection of oceanographic and geographical data for defense applications, thus boosting the maritime capability of the country. The previous Sandhyak class of hydrographic survey ships were also built by GRSC. The first ship of that class, Sandhyak, got decommissioned in June 2021 after 40 years of glorious service to the nation, and her name lives on the true tradition of the Indian Navy. This was today's update. Please let us know what is your view about these in comment section. Feel free to post your comments and suggestions on any topic related to defense sector on which you want to hear from us. With this, I would like to say goodbye and Jai Hind, friends. Please like and subscribe our channel if you had not done already. We will soon back with more interesting and amazing development happening in the defense sector.